In the end, that's what this election is about. Do we participate in a politics of cynicism or a politics of hope?